Hello guys, and welcome into a new Point of View Driving episode in another beautiful and sunny Sunday. So let's give it a go. This is how these mofos drive in the roundabout. They do not care about going onto the right lane with the proper speed, like keeping the lane. Nothing, man. Absolutely nothing. This is the second time I had the issues in that specific roundabout, and you saw right there I looked before I paid attention. I didn't go in the roundabout with Jesus and hold the wheel, but there's nothing to do about these drivers. And of course I kept my lane, so he came from the interior of the roundabout and he should have gave me priority. But yeah, these people drive in the roundabout like a straight arrow. No lanes, no nothing, no. Not to mention the speed in the roundabout. I mean, you saw it right there. I'll see if I have it saved on my dash cam as well. If not, I will search it manually there. So I had to do all this roundabout just for that silly wanker from Yash, another Moldavian. And he was honking also. So yeah, man, it's... And in these cases, if you do not prevent the accident, I mean, it's gonna happen. It's, and you have to figure out for yourself if you wanna risk it or not. I mean, because in such a way, exactly like that, in my case, we would have a winning cause, but a destroyed car. So just let it be. Always choose to make a detour, to drive more, even if you have to take the long way home, because it's simply not worth it. And sometimes, in order to not have to take a left in that cursed roundabout where there are many accidents, and I think half of them are with motorcycles, that you can imagine what speed they drive through there, I used to go even on a smaller street that goes left, right, where I exit the underground parking, and takes me a bit, let's say, down the street, where I can choose the lane prior to that roundabout. And in that case, let's say the dangers are really way lower. I can have time, even if I have to wait for the red light on the main street, on the boulevard, and that is it. I usually do this during the weekdays when the traffic, I mean, it's impossible, but Sunday it's not anything better, there are a lot of nut cracks on the streets in this day. Even when you think everything is like deserted, even when you have the right of the way, it doesn't matter. A bit. Another member of the academy from Bucharest. Yeah. I mean, honestly, there are times when I leave the gym, as today, I'm in peace and at peace with myself, with the world, with everybody, and after that I go out in the traffic and and it all goes to waste. I will not end this episode right here when I am about to reach my destination for the moment. Please, if you would like, continue to watch it, because I will take you more in this video on the beautiful and narrow streets on my of my medieval town. I'm back. Let's hope there will be no more bad surprises in traffic. Since it's Sunday, the old town is filled with people and with tourists. With people from the town, not the that the tourists wouldn't be people. But yeah. You cannot find a parking spot unless you're really lucky. Show you what I mean. I had to make a urgent short purchase. It's so beautiful today. I mean, I could go to get a tan. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I wish you all the best, a beautiful day ahead, and I'll catch you in the next ones. Take care, wherever you are.